Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Matt and I'm here with more of my Nioh Let's Play. Hey, what's up? Hope you're doing well. Thank you for joining me. We are back on the main mission today after doing some submissions last time. So we're still here in pursuit of Edward Kelly. We're still in the middle of the Samurai War. This game's kind of weird to summarize story-wise as I take a sip of water. Because there's a lot of things happening, but there's no real central plot progression. There's not like point A to point B to point C to point D and so on. Isn't really all that clear. So it's kind of hard to say what's going on other than that we're chasing Edward Kelly and we're in the middle of the Samurai War. But the next level here is this main mission, Memories of Death-Lillies. So let's get right to it, man. Sorry Hanzo says, strange lilies have bloomed out of season, releasing miasma and futamata, that has caused crops to wither and people to starve. However, I don't believe this to be the work of yokai. Okatsu knows this area well. If it had been yokai, she would have already informed us. Though it pains me to say it, with Lord Yaz's life at stake, I cannot afford any diversions. If you must go, William, go without me. I will be heading on towards Hamamatsu. Investigating some weird-ass flowers. All right. The town of Futamata in Tomi Province is where the Tenryu River and the Futamata River merge. This, in addition to its proximity to the highway, made it an invaluable location for the Tokugawa army. Though the powerful Takeda family once claimed the area, Ieyasu succeeded in taking it back. Futamata is also well known as the site of death of Ieyasu's eldest son, Nobuyasu. Alright. Here we are. The site of death. I didn't buy ammo, did I? Damn it. Oh well. Hello. Sorry to disrupt you. Ow. Yeah, apparently, because I suck. I can't. Still gotta learn how to do that kick for the shield, right? Pretty bad at the triangle. Just fear. I mean, kind of like that. Yeah, I kind of need that one. I like this one too, actually. Whole triangle. Let's do it. Let's go here. High stance and the combo. Chidori. Yeah, it works. Alright, let's see how that goes. Okay, I can fight this. Oh god. Oh god. No, no, no. Wow. Okay, he can one-shot me. No, he can. Recording this first thing in the morning, so my brain's still a little fuzzy. But yeah, now that ass kicking, wasn't it? This might be one of those levels that I'm gonna have a hard time in. We had a pretty easy go of things relatively lately, given how difficult this game is. This might be the first level in a while that I have to do multiple runs through. Oh. Oh. I want Guardian Spear for that other guy. Who's shooting me? Throwing that bomb. I can't even see it. Oh, there you are. Oh. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, you got the Guardian Spirit. Let's go back and see if we can take care of this dude over here. I need to up my spirit level so I can unlock some more Guardians. Oh, close quarters combat here. Oh, he's still not dead. Sure that was gonna kill him. Yeah, I just get the feeling this is another... Wait. Oh, that dude's pushing a boulder. I thought he had a wheel monk next time. I was like, what? Ah, damn it. All the dudes down there. Great. There you are. Okay, there's gonna be someone in here. It's gonna be just a trap. No. No trap. Not yet. I always expect one of those mimics when there's no one in a house like this. Game has gotten me, again, successful at getting me paranoid. Alright. Congratulations, game. You've made me paranoid. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy. Okay, yeah, no. I don't know why I did that. Why the fuck did I do that? Oh, I know, because I saw the other body with some treasure opposite, and I thought I could walk across it. No. Fail. What else is a fail? Yeah, last spear attack. I just don't like it. That is also a fail. Already dead. This guy won't be. Can I push it? There you go. I'll take some of these revenant fights, especially if I can get some good armor, man. This damn worry. I don't want Worry the West though. All right, fine. Do that. Both on fire and poison. I'm sure I can get a better weapon. I prefer. Goodbye. I don't get any of his treasure on. No. Okay. Kinda didn't want him to fall off, but. Alright, whatever. wrong way. Way back. Yeah, it is. I'm sure I'm gonna get swords by killing these guys. Ooh, level 81. Level 81 for level 72. Probably worth it. Much more extra damage with humans in this one, though. How do I get that? How do I get that little guy? Probably go around. One at a time. Stay still. Thank you. Make sure I don't get one hit. Thank God he can't leave the building. Oh, another one of you. He's just rolling around. And the Will Monks really do know how to have fun, don't they? Really do appreciate life. Or the afterlife, I guess. All my high level stuff is just... Might be getting close to psych. There's psych 1-2 psych, How heavy is the psycho stuff? I kind of want to try the psycho stuff. Let me see. I'm also getting tired of just looking at the armor I already got. Let's stick with it for now. For now. Okay, that's a jump you can make. How the hell do I get up off of the roof? Here we go. Oh my God. There you go, help her out. Perfect. And you have a shrine, even better. Alright, let's go spirit. So I'm tired of my guardian spirit. I want to go... The guy has all the item drops. Yeah, I want the item drop dude for now. Alright, now let's see about... You know what? Right here, right next to the shrine, why not do this? The west? No. About you. Oh god. Wow. Alright. That was an ass kicking. Maybe I should be a little more careful. Keep your distance. I don't know why I used that. I gotta get that. That was an accident. Alright, if you're just gonna stay there and block. Yeah, it really doesn't know how to deal with casting. I will say that. Spells just don't. Doesn't know what to do with spells. Kind of low level. We have. I have to tinker with my shortcut real fast. Let's go back to the. Who I got? Emlock Broth. Yeah, let's. That was a shortcut right here. Let me see if I can make this one. Yep, sure can. Oh god! I haven't seen these guys in a while. Alright. Dude, I'm not going that way. Yeah, that guy tried to jump off and see what happened. Ow. Oh, there's the boulder. Oh, so that's where this goes. I got it. And that's what it smashes. I see. Hot spring. There's a trophy for finding all these. I'm not necessarily trophy hunting in this game, since I don't think I have the time for it, but whatever I feel the need to, you know, at least I know. I found some of these hot springs. Please stop chasing me. No, it's screw you. Ow, and you. The shrine. Oh, so I can't... Wait, what? If I can't get across there, then where do I get across at? So I can't get across here. Fall down there, I go that away. The answer is maybe. I don't think there's a way. If I jump down here, there's no way for me to go up, right? That's not the way. Most interesting. Very interesting. I don't think I've been up this way, huh? That's when spear's good, right there. Another boulder? Hey, who threw that one? Oh, you did. Oh, no, I have been up here. Secret's that away. Suck. Fuck. Don't get rolled over by the stupid ball that's right around here. Wow. Well, I'm thankful I leveled up. Dude, I suck. Like, I, like, totally suck. Mm. Damn it. Yeah, let's be a little more intelligent this time. Or at least try to be a little more intelligent this time. I think this is the easier path. Go down. Nice, he doesn't want to go down. Another path up. Oh, right. I'm falling to the water this time. Yeah, I hate the water damage in this. It's like old Assassin's Creed. You would fall into that shit all the time. I'm not going over there. I don't trust the water. In the old Assassin's Creed games, you'd fall into the water and die automatically. It was only later on that they added swimming. The game got a lot better when they added that shit. This game needs like one of those safe water detectors like Death Stranding has. I don't want to fall into the fucking water again. What else I don't want to do is get killed by this guy again. Whoops, that's gonna echo. Seriously. I was an accident casting that. I'm just gonna... No. Run away. No, don't run away that way. Where am I going? Oh, he's this way. Talisman lasts forever, doesn't it? I hate the water damage in this game. Man, do I hate it. Worst. Well, this didn't go too far. Am I able to knock over that boulder? I don't. I just don't know where I can cross safely. I think we can cross safely here. Yeah, this is where the blob is. Alright, cool. I got that. Nice. I could have caught up right here. Ah, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no, I went in a circle. What am I missing? And where am I missing it? Can I headshot you? Be still, come on. What am I missing? And I'm sure the answer is a lot, but... There's a path that I'm supposed to be going at, I'm not figuring it out. This way. Oh, here it is. No. Not you. I don't trust you. Anything else I can... Stay still. Ah, shit. I hate you. Little asshole. Okay, so backtrack your stack. Just want to make sure I didn't miss any. Yeah, this is what I was looking for. What's up, Yoka? What's it doing here? Being an asshole, that's the answer. In case you were wondering. Being an a-hole. Ah, crap. Drop me. Oh, it's run away. Antidote. Okay, what do you got? Put down by Yoki? Right over there. Ah, shit. Yeah, getting a little too sloppy here. A little arrogant, a little sloppy. Losing my way. Oh, shit. Run past you for now. Yeah, the low visibility in this map makes it very atmospheric. And I like that. It's very challenging. It is hard to see much of anything. Huh. Oh, I'm gonna do the same thing again. Oh god. No, whoop. No, no, no. Alright, you're resistant to fire damage. Damn it. No, back off. Damn it. Fucked. Okay, well. All right, cool. Ow. Something weird about that. The other place I'm still confused by. First, let's get this guardian spirit back. Door is locked. Really? Might have used it too soon. There we go. Oh, right, this guy over here. Locked. Okay, I guess there's a key somewhere around here. Oh, whoa! Oh god, no. Did I reach max familiarity of this spear? I think I might have. Yeah, I have. Start placing the sword. Oh, level 77. Still not great. Gotta get rid of some items too. Way around here. There's a shrine. I think I might have enough for another level, or I'm super close. Let's see. Yeah, I'm super close. Let's offer. All these commons. Uncommons too, I'll get rid of. Alright, level up. Now I'm almost out of item space. I got a lot of stuff. What to do? I still want more ninja points. And I also need all these other attributes. That's strange. Yeah, for sure the next. I walk in, this is not gonna kill me, is it? Never know. Good old Cyclops dude. Oh, bird dude, even worse. And he one-shot me. And now we got this game got back. This game wasn't that hard for a stretch there. And granted, I was lucky in the sense that one person that came helped me one-shot that hero. Or no, excuse me, the person that came to help me against the white tiger like one-shotted it. So I was lucky against that boss. Kept saying hero like it's Battlefront. So we're back on this game's getting pretty hard again. It's not a bad thing. Frustrating thing, it's not a bad thing. I'm not ready to fight you yet. Aren't you frozen? No. Okay. Oh shit, trapped. Yeah. I guess I didn't get far. Being next to the shrine is nice too. Gonna poison it now. Oh, that's the same spot I died last time. No. Keep getting poisoned. There you go. Jeez. Drop me a Warrior of the West set. I don't like the Warrior of the West armor. It's just too restrictive. Maybe I need better strength, but it feels way too restrictive.
お母様が叫ぶ。
So this is the path forward. Let's go back down here and see if I can find out. This guy will drop. Let me spam. No. More Warrior of the West gear. That's all I ever get from these guys. Is there like a rule about that in the game? All you ever get from these guys are Warrior of the West pieces? Yeah, that's all I could find. High-end war axe. To defend. About to get burned. Oh God. Pretty good swords, let's see. Oh yeah, I like that. Warrior of the West, but that's alright. Yeah, let's use a sword. I think we're ready to go. I think we're ready to advance. Oh yeah, all right, you regen. You come back. I expected something a lot bigger than this. Oh, hello. Did I really just trip over myself and fall down here? Yeah, I did. I don't think it's worth using the shrine at this point. Let's go prestige 2. I'll go received elemental damage. I think I don't need life that much. Could be luck. Try this again. There is the doors I couldn't unlock before. All right, cool. Eight, you might have something really good. Keep walking. Got high resistance to poison. Worry the West gear. Maybe that is all they drop. That and swords. Alright, let's just see about unlocking this door. I remember how to get to the place where I unlocked the door. You. Forgot about you. That's not the door. Or is around the corner, huh? Oh, that's the door. Another door over here. Made that noise. Oh, you did. Yeah, everyone that's gonna ambush me. Feels like a it's one of these bird dudes again. No. I haven't seen one of these guys in a while. I can't tell if this is the boss fight. Oh, I want to find out. Boss fight. It's the boss fight. Oh, you're that crying demon. Is that a person? I can't tell. Oh yeah, not a demon. Kinda messed up one too. Ooh, I need Death Strike action and Mantis action. Oh, are you alright, honey? You're clearly not. Okay, no. No, no, no. Yeah. Okay. Let's see, now we know it's the boss fight so I can get ready for it. Use, I'll use this. I'm so close to level, I don't want to risk getting killed. Make some offerings and dump the items. I'm gonna get rid of all these. Even low level rares. I can offer that. Oh, it's equipped, that's why. Level 71 versus level 75. Hmm. 7 rare. Okay, so what we want to do is, first of all, level up so I don't have to worry about this. What do I want to do? I don't really know. I'm tempted to just keep going strength, even if I don't use that stuff a lot. Guns I like. Dual Swords, Tanfa guns, Ninjutsu. Probably more heart, some swords person. Let's do that. Let me see if I can focus. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to beat her this episode. Is that one dude in front of her going to respawn every time? No, it's not good. These dudes will, though. The dude around the corner, that dude. Okay, let's try this again. I need to. Forgot attacks. Okay. They gotta keep distance. Paralysis isn't gonna really work, is it? You weak to fire? No. About ice. Not that either. What about this? He's really flailing. But that attack sucks. I don't want to get stuck in the corner either against her. Can I let her fire? No, she's resistant to it. Wow. Okay. I tried a couple more times. Again, it's one of the one situations where I wish I had my... What gemma do I have? I wish I had my hand cannon, man. That'd be so easy. The hand cannon does so much Mondo damage, I can just run away and... Didn't run. So where are you? She's weak, not weak to fire. So what I can do is, not really weak to water either, or lightning. I don't think she's elemental. I can't tell an elemental. I can't tell an elemental weakness so far. So far. This over the fire shot. Got 10 of these. Anyways, the first. No. Oh my gosh, you cornered me in here. I got my spirit back. Yep. Okay, I don't know what that talisman did. Apparently very little. Alright, one more time this episode. One last time, and then I will, if not, I'll call an episode. And we'll fight her next time. And I'm tempted just to leave and go get some hand cannon ammo and come back. How's this thing? Any like that, huh? Oh, I summoned them both at once, didn't I? Yep. No. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I couldn't even. Nope. Couldn't even, yeah. I could not even get it back before she killed me. Alright, everyone, so that's going to do it for me for this episode. We'll be back with more of the fight against the ogres next episode, so stay tuned. In the meantime, hit me up with a sub here so you can be notified when I post a video of the fight with the ogres. Spoiler alert, probably going to beat her next time, but I got to find out a strategy to do that. Meanwhile, yeah, hit me up with a subscription. Thank you so much for joining me. Appreciate you hanging out for this episode of Nioh Let's Play. And I will catch you next time. Bye.